So what happens when we abort 2 billion children since 1973? No one to play the music. So many voices, so many hearts, so many lives. Silence. Here at One Life LA. Thank you, Jesus, for all we do.